There's a time to fish on your own, but there's a time to fish with people. Fishing with people changes everything.
People to me are very vulnerable when they're out fishing in like a good way. They're open. You learn stuff about people. You notice, you pick up on their habits, what ticks them off. You just get to know people, that's what I love.
Well, it's just like, even if you're not catching anything, you get to like get in on their stoke level. Like if they're catching fish and you're all having a good time, it's a blast.
Yeah, what up?
It's fun when you have different skill levels too. You can learn things from people that are better than you, and then watching people that are new to it enjoy it as well.
Something gonna eat that.
I don't know, doing something you love with people you love, it doesn't get much better than that. Fishing's one of those things for me.
First e-socks on the e-socks.
Whoa!
Come on, let me get a space. What's up?
This is freaking bonkers. It is so cold, and we still want to go fishing.